Dierks Bentley and Recording Academy Lifetime Achievement recipient, Booker T. Jones.